Your name, please?
Penny Morgan.
I don't see you on the list. I'm so sorry.
She's with me. Darling, you're late. The way you look, I'd say it was more than worth the wait. Come, let's get a drink.
Ow. Such a gentleman.
Oh, you look absolutely stunning tonight here, darling. What the fuck are you doing in here, Russell?
Well, that's quite a tone change, isn't it? What are you doing in here? You are completely compromising me right now.
Well, I'm compromising you. Fucking hilarious. You're about to cause a scene trying to get into this fucking place.
Give me a little credit. What do you think I'm going to do? Run over there and be like, hey, I'm a crazy lady. Where's the buffet? I'm from the Midwest. Where's Blue Man Group? Okay? I am not an idiot, Ford. You are an idiot. And you should not be in this casino because DeLuca is here and I need to get close to him.
Yeah. How are you going to do that? Huh? How are you going to do that, Cooper? What, are you going to seduce him? That your big fucking plan?
Yeah. What if it is? Why is that so hard to believe?
Because you look like a flute player in a wedding band. That's fucking why I'm here. Take DeLuca out.
Oh, sounds romantic. I hope you get lucky.
God damn it. If I was trying to sound romantic, you'd be lying on the floor, soaking wet and breathless, wondering what came over you. But I'm not.
Stay away from me, Ford. And do not let DeLuca see you. And by the way, I can see your gun sticking out of your back pocket, unless you're so extreme that you've got a second dick coming out of your hip.